these people have come here, all these people waited. We gave most of them $1.7 million in December of 2012. We got this book on Friday. We got 3 days and a weekend to look at it. I think it deserves a vote up or down, what they brought us. And if we want to show leadership and keep the momentum going, I think we should vote on this. We should vote on just what they brought us. And I think anything less will not show confidence that we're willing to move forward, because anything different is pausing or stopping. And everybody say they don't want to do that. So let's just vote. I will not support deferral, but I will support a vote on the $1.5 million.
Thank you.